we want to graph the inequality x is less than 4 on the coordinate plane, which means you want to shade the region that contains the points with the ordered pairs that would satisfy this inequality. So the first step is to graph the borderline, which will be the line x equals 4. But before we graph the borderline, we do have to check to see if it's going to be a solid line or a dashed line based upon the original inequality symbol here. Because it's less than, the line is going to be dashed. It's dashed because the line is not going to be part of the solution. If the inequality symbol was less than or equal to or greater than or equal to, because of the equal part, we'd have a solid line, meaning the line is part of the solution. Just to make sure we know how to graph this line, let's complete a t-table and find at least 2 points on this line. This equation is telling us that x must equal 4, so we can list 4 twice as an x-coordinate. This equation does not contain y, which means y can be any value that we want. So let's say we have y equals 0, and let's say y equals 2. So we'll plot these 2 points and then make a dashed line through those 2 points. So here's the point 4, 0, and here's the point 4, 2. So we have a vertical line that's dashed that looks like this. Now if you knew it was going to be a vertical line, that's great. If you weren't sure if it was going to be vertical or horizontal, I would always recommend making a quick t-table just to make sure. But now we need to check to see if we should shade to the right of this line or to the left of this line. But we should be able to figure this out pretty easily if we can read this correctly. It says x is less than 4. Well, x values are less than 4 to the left of this vertical line. So we'll shade the half plane to the left of this line or this region here. Every point in this region would have an x-coordinate that is less than 4. The line would contain all the points where the x-coordinate is equal to 4 and does not satisfy the inequality. And the points to the right of this line contain all the points with x-coordinates greater than 4 or not less than 4, and therefore are not part of the solution. I hope you found this helpful.